I'm Barb. Welcome to Gymkyds. I'm here with my friends Peggy and Liz. And since you can't come to Gymkyds, we thought we'd bring Gymkyds to you. Gymkyds at home. All right, let's practice a few hula hoop skills. Make sure you have plenty of space in your living room or your rec room. You don't want to break anything. Let's start with our basic hula hoop. When you hold your hoop, make sure it's pushed up against your back, your hand, and it's touching your back when you start. And we're going to rock back and forth and spin the hoop. Good. Now pick it up again. This time, when we spin it, we're going to give it a little wiggle. And that's going to take it up. Really far, reach forward and twist it, and give it a spin. Can you catch it before it falls down? Hold it up front, spin it, and catch. Are you ready to try it?
Hey, you gotta get a little closer.
Spin that hoop. And I have to get really small so I can fit. I'm ready.
Oh, I'm